Our app was built by two people. That is me as a product, but mostly by our app's developer. His name is Vlad, in less than 2 months. So anyone who's been through this experience would tell you this is pretty fast. And it's true that Vlad is very talented, and he is, but it definitely wouldn't have been possible without this amazing dedication and support that we got from Canva. And I'm talking about both the engineering team and the product team being very much available on this Slack channel, but also there was this developer community evolving there, developers asking questions, trying to help each other, point each other in the right direction. So we started simply by, like, just like anyone there, downloading a start kit from GitHub. And basically, it contained very simple code examples. We were coding from day one. There was hardly any like a learning curve. You just saw it earlier in the keynote. It just it popped the hello world into the canvas, and we just started coding.
You're actually building an app for us. How often does that happen at Amazon?
No, it actually doesn't at all. Well, not at all. But within our organization, it's not typically how our partners go through with an API integration. It is something that typically the partner does themselves. And so this was a new adventure for us, at least within our team. And so we were lucky to have the expertise from the AWS solution architects to fill that gap and to make this happen so quickly.
What are the results that you've been seeing with your app so far? And you know, what are you looking forward to for the future?
Again, this has been an effort that has been really joint user led and inspired, right? So our users figured out how to use the two of us together before we did. And so we've been seeing really significant growth because it started there as opposed to us saying, hey, here's what you should be doing, right? So we've seen just, again, this massive growth. I mentioned earlier, we've seen 9x increase in content created in Canva, uploaded and published through Issue over the last 2 years. We've seen more than 4x in joint Canva and Issue users. So the content is 9x. The number of people who are using us has increased by 4x in the last 2 years. We're seeing a 6x increase of AI-generated articles that are generated from content created in Canva. And we've seen, from a business perspective, we've seen a 7x increase of Canva users who are paying Issue as well. So we're seeing, you know, business users increasingly using us together for sure.
So we launched around mid-late March. That was around the Canva Create conference. And we've seen like great activity right from the start. We've seen 600-700 signups a day. And I'm talking not just signups, it's signups, user adding scripts, adding avatars, creating, generating videos. It took off straight from the start. And we were available back then to English-speaking locales only. But as the rollout proceeded, we are available to more and more audiences. And very much soon, we will be available worldwide. It just coincided with our in-house tool called the Creative Reality Studio going crazy viral. I'm talking about like 5-figure signups a day. And we've seen both our studio and our Canva app actually growing together, influencing each other, users shifting between. And we're now standing at the point where we have, it was mentioned in the keynote, we have a new user signing up to our Canva app every 15 seconds, like as we are now sitting here speaking. This is like, every time I'm thinking about it, it's like mind-boggling. That's super, super exciting. Looking ahead, we are looking to make our app available on Canva Mobile. Most of our products so far are being used on desktops, devices only. So combining our technology with Canva's huge mobile audience, I believe will take us to the next usage level.